one. Oh no. Squished. Maybe two. I am Vega. Wonder what happened in this one.
You have the crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Okay, find a way in to disable security systems. Sounds easy enough to me. Do I know Doom or do I know Doom? Hello, buddy. Was that it?
My security systems operate on two separate networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Security network offline.
And Youngus.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Or I can just get mints into some form of sub-meat process designed for carrying embolic nasers.
Should you find yourself on a level 3 demon contamination pit, it is important that you remain calm. I wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Should
you find yourself on a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you call.
Thanks, Doc.
Blue security clearance required. Blue security clearance required.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination pit, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow would panic, and neither should you. Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processes constructed.
It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the 4 coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems...
temperature rising.
Go quite the way I planned. Didn't really have it planned. Saw a summoner, and I was trying to get the summoner because I hate summoners.
Core temperature rising.
Oh, flip! Blaze of glory, Dave. I'm happy with that death. I'm happy with it. This is not going swimmingly, is it? I can get those three, and then...
Core temperature rising.
Flip! I think I found both positions though. Mate, that was tragic. I just got good to death. Oh, mate.
Core temperature rising.